So I've come about a mile and a half, 2 miles across the Alaka'i swamp. I've got to a crossroads. I have to decide if I'm continuing on the swamp trail. I can go left to Kilahana Vista, which takes me to a fabled view of Hanalei Bay. I'm leaning towards Kilahana. Definitely not a place with a lot of panoramic vistas. Deep in the heart of the Alaka'i swamp, all you can see is more swamp. I've given myself the turnaround time of 3 p.m., whether I'm at the lookout or not. That'll be a 2-hour hike in, which will make it a 2-hour hike out. And I haven't made it easy on myself. I've been going double time. Hopefully, I'll make it soon. Because I'd hate to get just around the corner from it and give up. But I will. I'm ill-equipped to spend the night out here. I keep thinking it's right around the corner. And then there's always another corner. The further I go, the more primitive the boardwalk gets, when it's even there at all. After I forded the stream, the boardwalk disappeared for quite a while. Now I feel the first raindrops on my head. But it's about a mile and a half to the Kilahana lookout. I'm determined to make it. So I'm climbing back up switchbacks, and I look back down into the valley I just was in, and I can see some campsites down there. I can only imagine what a wild experience that would be to spend the night in the Alaka'i swamp during these monsoons we've had lately. And Mount Waialeale's been getting upwards of a foot of rain a day. So I'm clearly in a different climate now. A lot more humid. Vegetation's changed. Looks a lot more like the Hanalei side of the island, which has been my goal. To get to the Kilahana Ridge, where I can look down the mountain, over the ridge, down into Hanalei, on the north shore of the island. I think I'm getting closer, judging by the change in the appearance of the rainforest. I'm clearly high on the ridge now. There's nothing any higher than where I am. And I'm tantalizingly close to the end of the trail. I've thought that for the last half mile, and I'm still not there yet. But now I'm out of the woods, I'm just on a boardwalk above mountaintop swamp. It can't be more than a few hundred yards, I hope. I made it. I made it 14 minutes before my turnaround point. I'm seeing mountains most people never see. I'm way up the slope from Hanalei. I can see all of Hanalei Bay, all of Princeville. I can see all the way out to the Kilauea Lighthouse. I can see the reef protecting Kauai Beach. And I see a stream down in the valley and countless waterfalls on the hillside across the valley from me. I'm gonna get a quick panorama, and then I'm gonna get out of here because it's starting to rain. And yeah, I'm gonna get wet on the way home.